Imam al-Sadiq, he says, من أحب أن يخفف الله عز وجل عنه سكرات الموت فليكن لقرابته وصولا وبوالديه بارا. Imam al-Sadiq says, if you wish to lessen sakratul maut, the pangs of death, two things: maintain ties with your nearest of kin and be good to your parents. Some of us brothers and sisters were not good to our parents. Because they're always around, we take them for granted. Sometimes we raise our voice in their presence. We look at them with wrathful eyes. We mistreat them. We're really creating a lot of problems for ourselves.